two police departments, Baltimore City and Harford County, Howard County, that is, announced charges today in two separate child sex abuse cases. The victims say that the abuse began decades ago, but it wasn't until now that they had the courage to report it. 11 News reporter George Lettis has more on the arrests and the psychology behind survivors of abuse coming forward so many, many years later. George?
Well, Rod, we've reported on a handful of similar cases this fall. So tonight, we spoke with an expert who says longtime survivors coming forward in bunches like this may be inspired by a recent infamous case.
I think these survivors are really brave to come forward years later.
Adam Rosenberg with the Baltimore Child Abuse Center says people who were sexually abused as children but don't tell authorities until adulthood are often looking for closure.
They're beginning to realize that many of the troubles that they have now as adults could stem back from these incidences of sexual abuse as a child.
News of such cases in the Baltimore area have come in bunches lately, including two today. Howard County Police charged Dean Benner of Frederick after a man came forward with allegations Benner abused him for 6 years beginning in 1997, starting when he was 6 years old. The victim says he and his family thought of Benner as a trusted family friend. In Baltimore City, in a case that dates back 34 years, police charged the former owner of Bill's Cafe in Dundalk with numerous child sex abuse charges. According to charging documents, the now adult victim said the abuse happened when she was 12 years old in an apartment above the bar. And last month in Baltimore City, a former church youth group leader was arrested after two men came forward with allegations of sex abuse that they say started in 1997.
I think sometimes we see adults coming forward in groups like this years later because they feel that there's some confidence that someone's going to listen to them. Maybe this is all stemming from Sandusky and the fact that we have decent coverage of these events lately.
And that strength in numbers theory, Rosenberg says, often leads to more victims of the same suspect to come forward.
It gives them that power to realize that, unfortunately, there are many other victims like themselves.
And it's important to note that in Maryland, there is no criminal statute of limitations when it comes to reporting child sex abuse. We're live in the newsroom, George Lettis, WBAL-TV 11 News.